it gets really annoying because, like, especially for a student, you know, like, you have to start, like, transferring schools, and then you do all this paperwork getting your classes that you had at your old school, and then making sure that, like, you're on the right track to graduate. I'm losing the life that I had in school and, like, my friends, and, like, I have to restart all over and, like, just set my foot into a new school, always being called the new kid. Last year, I had, like, this encounter going from a difficult transition, Houston to, like, Moreno Valley, California. I had family problems, and it was not fun for me. Me to transfer schools was like, I have to adjust to their customs versus the customs that I had back in Texas. I was an alien. It's really tough because, you know, I have to go to school like 12 hours a day for like 4 days a week. And like, just imagine you have AP classes and then you have leadership positions that you have to deal with. Constantly study to make sure that you're on top and not to screw up. It takes a toll on how much time you can investing in your life, and especially like your social life, because like you can't go out that often as you used to anymore. You don't have that freedom that you would like to have. The only freedom that you would have is like getting help if you're like failing a class or like going to a club. That's the only freedom that you would get. Which is why I looked at leadership as like a source of freedom. A lot of stuff that I would like to do in my free time, I think the number one thing that I focus on is reading a lot of comments. Because, I don't know, it's like a story to tell. Like, it's very interesting. And like, you just get lost in a world where like, everything that you wish to have is just right there, like, in your hand. The other half of the time I like to watch movies, and it's always interesting to find things that, you know, you wonder if it could be a possibility or not. So if somebody were to steal my phone, they can't get really like access.
Unless they know you like soup.
No soporta eso.
Actually, that's a really interesting question, because actually I first started editing when I was 13 years old, and it was actually on my iPad. So there was not really a lot to go off of, because I was a beginner, and like, you know, having this little tablet in your hand and like you wanting to make trailers or like movies. I guess ever since then I kind of wanted to be something that involved with the entertainment industry. So like, for me to be making films and all of this by this point, like, I actually really love it. I had to go through a whole process my freshman year in order to get the class. So that's why I'm in audio video productions. So if it wasn't for me to stand up and get myself together in order to get this class and get the career that I want, I don't think I would ever find the passion I am in today. I personally think that I progressed tremendously.
Hey, Pamela. Hi, welcome to my vlog channel.
Like mornings, whatever it is.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass in the homebound.
Wait, did you try to get their numbers?
Yes. I literally said, hey, I like your car, you look cute.
Look, I can be like this, hold on. Pamela, the cheaper version.
Don't give up, it's a little complicated. I'll tie up, no more love.
So what we're doing?
I have no idea. We're filming people dancing.
Yeah, we're filming people dancing. All right.
It's like this because your hand packs with your leg, but, and then it's easier to do that. Have you often done this?
Yes.
Did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Dollar, did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Dollar, did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Been in the basketball, we playing that a lot, huh? I'm in this get to the chicken, whip it, then I flip it and trap it off, huh? I gotta get to the dollar, on the Hennessy and back, come on, smoking on gas a lot, ready to whack, come on, whack, come on, whack, come on, clap, 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 come on, this what I do to the head of the chopper, hit him, tell him back, come on.